That bit did not produce much of anything, so we are going to move the sluice. I mean, remove it, put it from somewhere over there, and then open huge cut and start digging like 30 centimeters down and test and rinse and repeat all the way to the water level. And if that, if no gold is seen before that, then we start using the submersible pump that we managed to get fired up. And yeah, but this will be a hugely time consuming project, so it will take probably a whole week until nothing, yeah, I mean, until something interesting happens. So yeah. But let's get cracking. All right. So we have done the opening. It's becoming a quite a bit. For next few days we will be just stripping away the topsoil and digging down. Slow going, but it is progressing anyway. Continuing with this bit here. We did some test panning yesterday at late night. That's those two holes right there. We found in total 3 tiny specks of gold, so we have decided to change the plan a little bit. We will be piling this topsoil over there on that pile, so we will make probably a huge pile like so. But our main focus is still that bottom stuff there, because it's most likely the best gold also. So we will just keep piling on that, and that will take whole day, 2 days or so. I don't know. It's a lot of ground. So yeah, but we have still some 3 weeks time. But yeah, it's a long and boring job, since we are not sluicing at all at this moment. So yeah. But at least the weather keeps up, so there's that. This bit is turning out to be quite a mega bit. Bit. Steep hill. So yeah, and we are keeping piling up stuff, and here you can see it. So we are piling a lot of dirt, and we are planning to set up sluice right somewhere around there and sluice that huge pile somewhere over there, I think. But yeah, as you can see, it is taking shape. We have gone down about half a meter, but there is still much more to go. At least my knee is not hurting anymore that much, so that's good. But it's a very boring bit to mine, because we have no idea if there is any gold or what is happening really. We are just digging down. The soil itself is heavily layered. There is clearly signs of layering, so it's at least unmined ground. Of course our goal is the Bedrock, but I don't expect to see it very soon. We might have to go even 2 meters down before we reach it. And if that's the case, there's no way we can reach it actually. We can get some ways under that water level, but not too much. I'd say about 1 meter, that would be optimistic. So we have to hope that the ground is shallow as far as this main channel goes for this creek. But yeah, let's get cracking again and then see what happens. Hello, so we are done with this bit for today and we managed to make quite a pile, and we did one test pan from the, let me actually show you, from the, well, actually where the spade is, and we got 2 tiny pieces. So it's kinda, it feels like it's getting better the more we go that way and the more we go down. And we also had an interesting visitor, but more about that maybe someday, some another day. But yeah, so as you can see, the pile is getting quite large. I'd say there's at least 3 cubic meters of dirt. It's mostly worthless probably, but at least we will be tomorrow going to sluice it down, because we have no more room to lift more out of the pit. So that's the plan anyway. So yeah, that's about it. But yeah, let's have one more walk through with this and through this pit so you can see all of it. As you can see, it is kind of strangely long and thin, I mean narrow. The dirt itself doesn't look that interesting. Yeah, look, some sort of buck. Right, we are starting to sluice this whole thing we raised yesterday and day before that. We have set up sluice over there behind the pile, and we will be filling. There's a kind of big hole in that bush, so we are filling that. Just have to be careful not to overfill it so the tailings won't be flowing into the creek beyond. Let's have a look actually. Oh, this is a jungle here. So there's a loose thing here. So Karja is there and there's kind of hole here. So we will be filling that, and I will be making like a dam here with the tailings. So we will be protecting the creek as long as we can. And here is the setup. Seems smart. So yeah. Well, let's get cracking and see how it turns out. The pile, as you can see, and as far as I can tell, there's not much of anything in the sluice, but at least the pile is now out of the way, so we can keep digging that deeper and keep piling it. So yeah, not much else, not even garnets, so nothing too interesting. So let's see what happens. So today we are going to start making a new pile again. It's very, very hot day, almost 30 Celsius. And of course I'm now going to toss this jacket away soon, but the plan is to just keep raising pile and do stuff. And yeah, it's still kind of early day, so the heat is going to rise even hotter. I mean, become even hotter, and yeah, the plan is to take it just easy and drink plenty of fluids so we can keep operating at some level. Not going to rush things and do much today, but just keep digging the bit there and see what we manage to do. The goal is to lower the whole bit down to that water level there and pile it over there, and hopefully then maybe we might even sluice it a little bit sooner than expected. But yeah, I'll put this camera away now and take this jacket off. It's very hot. So we are having a lunch break, and this is what we have managed to do so far. There's a lot of water coming out of this edge here. I'm going to do a test pan. Hopefully we see some color. I did one earlier, but it was basically empty. Nothing. Okay, so we are done for today, and this is the result. So we have a huge water hole and huge pile of dirt for tomorrow. We will sluice it, and then, well, the day after that, it's Sunday, so we are taking day off. We are planning one small hike and just relax. But yeah, as we have been opening this pit, one thing has become very apparent is that there's a lot of water coming out of this edge here. It's really flowing now, and I'm a little bit worried that my submersible pumps, well, one pump we can put, might not be able to keep this bit dry. If that happens, then we are in trouble, because I'm very much doubt that this dirt has any gold in it. So yeah, but at least it's nice big hole we have made. I say this is already something like close to, well, maybe not even not 10 cubic meters, but not too far off. If you think about those shovels are 1 meter tall about. So yeah, it's quite a bit. Okay, so we are done for today, at least for the pit, as long as the pit goes. So it's gone now, and we sluiced it all down. Not much visible anything, but we will have now lunch break and maybe even some siesta, since it's so hot. And maybe ban that mat later today, just out of curiosity to see what's in it. But yeah, let's see what comes of it. Not much. I'd say 0.2, but it's topsoil, so We didn't expect that much anyway.